I'm Lori Rogers. I'm a Baltimore County Master Gardener, and this is Robert Cook, and he is a Baltimore City Master Gardener. And we both volunteer here at the Learning Garden at the State Fairgrounds. And today Robert's going to tell you a little bit about this varietal of squash.
Hi. This is called the Zephyr. It's a tremendous alternative to the normal crookneck yellow squash that you might be growing. This is early August, and you would think that most squash are going to have contracted the squash vine borer by now and have started to die. The Zephyr has some resistance to the squash vine borer. It's actually a hybrid between the yellow squash, the delicata, and the acorn squash. And it's those winter squash genes that give the Zephyr resistance to the squash vine borer. So you might try this in your garden and see if it doesn't help you get some squash before the borers get your plants.